put a pound in and nothing out and put the pound back.
You got a pound back?
Yeah,
no, they
are. Yeah, they were.
So,
£2.
4 hours.
£2.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You put £2 in?
I put a pound out. Have you put £2 in? I put £2 in and a pound dropped straight through.
Oh, so it's not really good pound then. Another one?
Yeah, I mean, you want to say?
Two?
Well, that's £3 I put in.
Oh, you said it's four.
Now what we do? One's come out, has it?
Here we are, our first visit to Tywyn since the third lockdown. Our first visit is to the Dolgoch Falls. We thought we'd bring Mark here because I haven't been here before.
What's the falls called?
Dolgoch Falls.
Dolgoch Falls, at the very top, man.
Well, we're on our way up.
We're going right round the top.
I forgot how steep it was.
To find it. There's another secret one further on.
Oh, yeah.
Only a little one, but we'll find
it. We'll find a secret one.
Instead of going the long way round the bottom, they come up over the top. It's a lot quicker.
Who?
The drovers, I think. It's from towns to towns, they come up over the top instead of going the long way round because it's shorter for them.
Southern Falls now, and this is what they call the Seabit Falls. Because people don't know what could be become this far. I didn't see that. Anyway.
There's something in the back there. You can't see it from here, but it's got white window frames. One of the stations which you, when you come on the train, you can get off to go down to the falls. Yeah. There's another, the last one's further on, then the train turns around and then comes back the other way. This is it, yeah, this is the station. Empty at the moment, of course, because the trains aren't running. We start again in May Day. And if you'd like to come down here, we'll show a little bit more. Booking office there. Yeah. And ramps for disabled people, and you know, you cover for everything.
You see the Railway Heritage Award?
It's not the Railway Heritage Award. 1987, Dolgoch Falls Station. Highly commended. And obviously it's in Welsh as well, obviously.
Do you read it?
I can't read the Welsh, no. Can you? Coming back down to the entrance of Dolgoch Falls. These are always all chalets that people have in the winter, in the summer. I don't think many are being used at the moment, but I suppose it's a nice little place to stay. So if you like the video, subscribe.